here to tell you one story of the wolf and the lamb. One day, a lamb eating sweet grass away from her flock of sheep. She didn't notice a wolf coming nearer to her. When she saw the wolf, she started pleading. "Please don't eat me. My stomach is full of grass. You can wait a while to make my meat taste much better. The grass in my stomach will be digested quickly if you let me dance." The wolf agreed. While the lamb was dancing, she had an idea. She said, "I can dance faster if you take my bell and ring it so hard." The wolf took the bell and started ringing so hard. The shepherd heard the sound of the bell and ran quickly to save the life of lamb.